think he may have done this with me before. I don't know.
The one where something outside has to go across?
No.
Okay. Alright, so, real simple, if it just goes, if I hit a ball kind of like on the outside of that, you pass it to the back cross. If it lands in the middle of that, then you pass the mini to your item. You align, whatever. Right? Same for me. If you get a ball inside, like, this sort of area, I can go anywhere, right? But if it's outside, so it's docking, you gotta bring it back cross. So it's kind of one of those drills where it's not just bailing out and making a dumb shot, right? If you're on the run or something. Or just here, and like going down the line, you know, it's kind of working to hit the harder shot, you know, so you're not like hitting dumb shots. Now, obviously, all the time in a match, not necessarily dumb shots to align on this kind of ball, but just for this purpose, anything outside of these balls, you gotta be back on. Same for me.
Alright, so if you hit one over here, I hit it like in the inside, so you can go anywhere?
Yeah, exactly.
So what if I go down the line, do you get a point?
If I hit one here and you go line, yeah, and you hit that down the line, and I can hit one, yeah, sure.
No, like, if you hit one here, and I hit it down the line.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, probably you can go down the line. I mean, mostly, like, that probably won't happen unless you're... unless you change it or something. But, because you're trying to go cross, you might just hit it somewhere in here. But, you can maybe move them. Does that work for you, that kind of distance? Is that fair?
I feel like I have more space, but...
Okay. Yeah, fix it however you want. Alright, I'll just do the first one neutral. You can go anywhere. Here we go. Let's get the teacher. Really trying to... And it's kind of like a grinding thing, you know. There you know it's only just cross. So, you just gotta be disciplined. Kind of work the point. Here we go.
Oh wait,
yeah.
I already forgot the rules of the game.
Outside, cross.
Yeah.
Very complicated. Oh, I'm working, yeah. Thank you.
close. If I take it out of the air, but it's going here.
It's fine, yeah. Thank you.
I keep forgetting that you can do that. And I just stand there.
Right, you gotta win that front porch. You gotta earn that opportunity. Look at that cross. Oh no.
Ah! Who is this with pinball?
I think they're great.
To the back end. Why are you watching it?
Yeah.
almost.